Sir, the Cloudburst has been mounted onto the Arkham Knight's personal tank. Both are too well armored for a direct assault.
How's the Cloudburst operating?
Its power source is internal. But the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the Cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough. I can't stay near the gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
Looks like
concentrate on clearing Scarecrow's toxin.
Show yourself!
The explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
Hide from me! They're finished. And Gotham's finished too.
The explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever.
I need to concentrate on clearing the cloudburst toxin.
The Arkham Knight. Did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now. The Batmobile is trapped beneath the fear toxin. I should stick to the rooftops.